Tonight, take a very close look at this picture. Bloomington police are looking for this person who is suspected of stealing $1,400 in merchandise from Hoosier Workwear. This happened last week. He's also accused of causing $500 in damage to the store. Now, if you recognize that person, please contact Bloomington police.